Ion Entertainment.
The festival is celebrating his 70th birthday this year, and so they're screening some films, and we're going to have some discussion panels. So I'm here to support the festival and to celebrate my dad's birthday.
Oh, that's wonderful. And who is this?
This is my daughter, Ren. Want to say hi?
Hi.
You look beautiful.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. So is your mother going to be here tonight? I mean,
she's going to be here for the panel discussion on Sunday. She's not going to be here tonight, but she will be here later on in the weekend. So,
well, tell us about the panel discussion. How was that put together?
Well, on Saturday, they're going to be screening Enter the Dragon, and then we're going to have a panel discussion afterwards about my father's impact on popular culture. And it's going to have Brett Ratner and Bob Wall, who was in the film, and myself, and I'm trying to think off the top of my head who else. Joe Hahn from Linkin Park. So a lot of different people. We're going to talk about his influence on popular culture.
Oh, you must be so proud. Your father's a legend.
Yeah.
And your brother was so talented too.
He was very talented. And on Sunday we're going to have a family panel. So we're going to talk about my father as a family man, which will be nice.
Okay. Yeah. Well, can you tell us some stories about your father?
Some just off-the-cuff stories.
Yeah.
You know, when I was a kid, we used to go on set and watch him film. And it was really fun because in between takes, he would stop and come over and play with us and wrestle. And he was always really energetic and lots of fun. And it was really fun to go to the set because they filmed the movies without sound. So we could run around and make noise. And as long as we didn't get in the shot, we were fine. So it was a lot of fun doing that.
Well, did you train?
Yes, I have studied Jeet Kune Do as well as some other martial arts such as kickboxing and wushu. And it's been a little while since I had this little one. haven't been quite as regular to the gym, but I did train for many years, and I acted and sang and did some things as well. So
What projects do you have now?
Well, right now, I'm the president of the Bruce Lee Foundation, which is our nonprofit organization. It's an educational organization where we go out and educate people about my father's legacy. And then I'm also the CEO of Bruce Lee Enterprises and Lee Wei Media, which are a licensing company and production company. And we're planning a lot of new Bruce Lee-related production for film and TV, as well as licensing product and for advertising and things like that all around the world. So.
Okay, and does she train?
Not yet. Oh, yes. And Ren wants you to know that this was my father's necklace.
Oh, my goodness.
He wore it in a lot of different films. I mean, in a lot of different pictures. And it has his symbol that he created. And it says in Chinese, using no way as way, having no limitation as limitation. And it says it in English on the back.
Oh, my goodness.
And there have been lots of, he's been photographed wearing this necklace a lot. So I thought I would wear it this weekend.
Oh, well, thank you so much for telling us about it. Great job. You must be so proud of your grandfather. Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay.